Fourth question, a right angle to triangle PQR where angle Q is equal to 90 degree is rotated about QR and PQ. If QR is equal to 16 cm and PR is equal to 20 cm, compare the curved surface areas of the right circular cones so formed by the triangle. So in this question, they have given a right angle triangle PQR, and here the angle Q value is 90 degree, and they have given QR is equal to 16 cm and PR is equal to 20 cm. And the right angle triangle has been rotated about QR and PQ. So when the triangle, when it is rotated about PQ, what is the CSA value, that is curved surface area? And similarly, when it is rotated about QR, we need to find the curved surface area value. After finding both the value, we need to compare them. So when it is rotated about PQ, the curved surface area of the cone formed is equal to pi r l. So here the pi value is 22 divided by 7, r value is 16 and l value is 20. So when we multiply 22 into 16 into 20, we will get 7040. 7040 divided by 7, we will get 1005.71 centimeter square. So this is the CSA value of the right circular cone when it is rotated about PQ. So next we'll find the CSA of the cone formed when it is rotated about QR. So here when it is rotated what happens here is the R changes. So here the R is equal to square root of L square minus H square. Here L value is 20, so 20 square minus 16 square. So 20 square will get 400 minus 16 square will get 256. So when we subtract these two values, we'll get 144. Square root of 144 is nothing but 12. So we get R value to be 12 centimeter. So after finding the R value, substitute in the formula, that is CSA is equal to pi R L. So here pi value is 22 divided by 7 and R value is 12 and L value is 20. So when we multiply 22 into 12 into 20, we'll get 5280 divided by 7, we'll get 754.28 centimeters square. So when we compare the two curved surface area value, we get 1005.71 is greater than 754.28. So therefore, curved surface area of the cone rotated about its PQ is larger than the curved surface area of the cone rotated about QR.